these things. Well, I hope that the Banki people will not be upset if I start with an homage to the Sterling Library. It was there that I got the first idea of the library I imagined for my novel, The Name of the Rose. It happened when I was exploring one of the mezzanines, which you could not reach by the elevator, and were pretty somber and funereal, so that at a certain moment I felt lost, unable to find a way out, and at that moment I